for the next. We're going to do some core training. You only need your mat. Nothing difficult to explain. Just lay on your back, toes on the floor, hands down, lift the heels. And then we start. All right, music, here you go. We're going to start with some slow double leg lift. 4, 3, 2, slow down. Again, take your time. Knees about the hips. Maintain those 90 degrees in the knees. Hands 45 degrees from the shoulder on the floor. Change your rhythm. 3, 1, let's go. 3, 2, 1, down. Raise the abs so you can push your lower back into the floor. Up, you can tell up, me that this feeling up, don't want down. Hands on the temples, over the chest, going to crunch. Up, up, down. Lift the shoulder to the floor and chin tucked in at the top. Again, fluidly. One more time. Extend the arms, keep both pulls to the angles. Go. 3, 2, 1, down again. 3, 2, 1. Are you crazy? Dance in the feet. Good. Easy now, alternating. Only touch the toe. Easy now. Again. Tap. 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 Are you going to make a move? Keep going. Roll. Up and hold. All right, drop down. Lift the heels off the floor. Single double leg lift. Let's go slow. 4, 3, 2. All right, change your pace. 3, 1. Here we go. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. And down again. Work your body. Boom.
You can tell me that this feeling
one day. Hands on the temples. Let's go.
Are you
up,
gonna make
up,
a move?
Down, again.
Hiding me is not a possibility.
Come on, we're
almost
there.
The time has come.
One
to
more time. Cross, cross. So lift the legs, alternating. Let's go. Cross, 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 cross. Cross, keep going, extend 45 degrees. Again. Almost done, keep going. 45 degrees from the hip, extend. Now rotate from the back to open up and elbow to the opposite knee. Out and hold. Woo! Alright, we're going.